All right, then take me to the moon. This rocket takes forever.
Excellent.
Throw a sword, and other shit pops up.
I don't know why I keep draining. Like I keep draining the node down to like zero or something. Not supposed to happen.
Okay. I made it back to the moon. Seal the house up. Well, I shouldn't say house, but I should say hut. Moon, my moon hut.
Kind of like what we have over there in
I might have a little more accommodation.
A little more what?
Accommodation.
Yeah. The other one that we have is got like a one block radius. One by two radius.
Hey. So it's collecting 200 something. God damn you. Okay, so the question is
Ah! Poison spider.
Pick the right one.
Friend of mine might ask if you want it, but then again, I don't think she understands what I mean by Minecraft.
How do you not know what Minecraft is?
No, she's like, I think, because she was like, oh, you know, how are you doing? And I was like, eh, I'm playing Minecraft streaming. And she was like, I think I've got Minecraft on one of my computers. And, and I'm like, but then I thought about it after I read that. I'm like, hey, she probably thinks I mean vanilla Minecraft.
You mean peasant Minecraft?
Exactly.
This is God tier Minecraft right here.
Oh, wow, that's odd.
What?
Silver. silverwood tree, just like.
How do I get rid of these landers?
Landers? Lanterns or landers?
Landers. Moonlanders.
Oh, moonlanders.
Mm-hmm.
Never actually
messed with them before.
Yeah. Lunar lander. Oh, wow.
Yeah, dude, it's not cheap. At all.
How do you get rid of it? What's this? Place looks huge. I honestly don't know.
What the hell? I'm coming, hang on. Lock my door in. Go away, cat. Go away. Get out of the way!
I don't have to ask you if she has.
Okay.
If she ever wants to play. But her game name is whitelisted.
What?
Is that all? If she ever wants to play, I'll have to ask her whether. Minecraft.
Oh, I was like, what? So who's whitelisting who?
But as for right now, I don't know what in the world she's got.
Yeah. That's cool. Whatever.
Ran into one of my own holes. Hmm. Oh, cool. It's a little mini volcano. Oh, nice. The little.
Hmm.
Oh, wow. It's got water as well. I really don't know how. Well, one hand trek back.
$260. Yeah, I'm still making a lot of it. Cool. Well, I've got my permanent air station set up, so now I can stay up here on the moon. On the moon.
So now you won't ground on the moon or suffocate.
Mm-hmm. As long as there's power at home, we'll be okay.
Oh, that's true, because you're
I'm using power that you're, teleporters.
Yeah, which is awesome. That's why I was like, well, the teleporter should work because you're.
Oh, the meteors are here. Yes.
the continual porter and works similarly to the teleporter. So build teleporters so that way I can teleport to the moon and help you out.
All the meteors up here. Villages over here.
Villages on the moon?
Yeah.
I guess you can literally live on the moon.
For aliens.
Ah, that's cool. Do the, is there anything up there to scan?
Probably not. It's the usual stuff, really. I'm finding falling meteors here, so I'll be able to build airlocks.
That's cool.
With airlocks, I can walk in and out of my house down and break a hole in the wall.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure that's like a major thing. Did I not like start it? I only picked up Osmo. What's going on with you? Oh, I think I know why. Dang. It doesn't interact with. Miner doesn't interact with, oh no.
Oh, there's nodes.
There are nodes up there?
Oh yeah, there's like five of them sitting next to each other.
Hey. Why is this thing running?
What?
This miner. Like, it stopped mining. It only mines two osmium, and that's it.
How many's left to mine?
Mine 9,691. I don't know why it stopped.
Is the that's kind of buggy. It's kind of buggy sometimes. I've had issues with it. I'm having an issue now because the one I have now is actually on and running, but I didn't do nothing. Okay.
Yeah, actually, I cannot get. Yeah, it's definitely being buggy because I stopped it and I can't get configure reset.
Oh, cool. That's how you break it. Cool.
I wonder if it's the wooden storage crate that is the reason why. Like maybe it's trying to. Maybe it's trying to grab some stone to replace. Or it's trying to grab out of the storage container on the top of the can.
Okay. Cool. Sweet.
Oh. I think I.
Alright. I got some more of the meteors. I'm going back home. Jesus Christ, it's loud.
What?
Rocket?
Oh. It's running now, but it's not.
It's kind of buggy.
Yeah, I was just sitting there. Like, it mined a whole bunch of stuff at once. And then when I put down the crate on it, it, like, still kept being energy, but it stopped mining. So I'm wondering if it'll work with crates.
Really, game?
Mining now. But for some reason it's not replacing. It's not placing back down where it mined. I had it set for yes.
Yeah, so the filters, the I forgot which one it is. Well, no, one of those is gonna broken. It's glitched.
Is it the ore with the...
Asterisk?
Yeah.
That specific filter, like, program or coding or whatever, the one that lets... It's kind of glitchy. You'll have to do it once the other way with some one of the other ones, have it replace some, and then go back to it, and that's how I got mine working. It fixed itself. It's kind of weird. It's kind of buggy. Okay. It's bugged out. It's a known thing.
Oh. That's... It's like... That's what I was using. I was telling you to just grab all the ores.
Yeah. Shut up, cat. Sweet, got 4 meteor. Nice.
Oh well. I'll let it run. Jeez, it already ate halfway through my battery.
Oh yeah.
Like, I could probably literally stand here and let it, and watch it drain the whole battery down.
And you don't even have upgrades in it, because you can add upgrades to it.
Yeah, no.
Yep. I think my power situation is working just fine.
And that's another thing. You've got, well, you can, you built the, you know, the little teleporter things where you can transport power. I'm literally just one and off of the battery. I'm sure I could, you know, I don't know. I probably could build those things. I just don't know.
You got a lot of stuff to do, man.
Yeah. So I don't want to, like, try and build something. Use up, like, all my resources.
Alright, man. I think I'm gonna log off. I did a lot of stuff.
I really want to make that altar, so.
Cool. I mean, I'll probably be on tomorrow. I mean, if you decide not to continue right now, or if you do, I mean, I'll be on tomorrow. So if you need help, I'll help you out.
Thanks.
Hey, man.
Later, man.
Catch you later.